Starting with the Bappas. How's it going, everybody? Pokemon Tech. A lot of English. Right, Pokemon Rick, Pokemon Lucky, Pokemon Taylor. How's it going? Howdy, howdy. All right, so like I said, we're back on Death Stranding today. Welcome in. Back on here, we're gonna try and. Oh, you can't. Look how prepared I am. We're gonna play this. Try and deliver some more packages. Don't remember how to play. Been. Tulip is a great game. Zelda's Adventure is a great game. Great game. Hey, once left. Weird. Tulip is a great and weird game. Yep, Sims is next. Zelda Sims. Next favorite. Is everybody on this? Good. Really need the stuff behind. Looks very bare and boring. More lights. Junk. Stuff. Oh. Right, tech will be here. Let's see what I was doing. Ooh, BT. Oh. Sorry, I thought I heard. Okay. Gotta go out there to get something. Like 60 kilograms of old components. Always easy. I have extra. It looks like I've got extra shit. Hold on, let me check one more thing. Got you. Okay, I got the gun, got the carrier, and I got some good shoes. Okay, yeah. Two good shoes. Great, let's go. Okay. I didn't say we're going. Bikes. I don't understand the fascination with them. Oh boy. Oh, I am in a bind. There we go. Baby? There. Great. I think that fighting them is just the better option. Okay, yeah, I see that one right there. We're gonna keep going. Okay. Okay. I don't like this. There's one in front of me. What are you guys hanging around for, huh? Oh, I have to get... Wait. Or it's just... I just have to get... Okay, I got it. Cargo, let's rearrange this. Sure. Oh my gosh, the damage on these. Terrible. I need more? I know I hit the minimum, but I want. I think so, but I wanna do that. Whoop! Nope. Him. check on BB. Make him happy.
Someone's happy.
Oh, he is happy. Okay, he's good. Yeah, we got it. We're good. You're not happy. Why aren't you happy? Oh, this guy threw down a bunch of stuff for me. Didn't even see it. Waiting for your food. Yeah, I wanted to get some, but nothing is delivering for a reasonable price. It's very entertaining. Well, good. I'm glad y'all enjoyed it. Never again. What'd you get then? You get Chipotle, what'd you get? I really want a Taco Bell. Ooh. Oh, some stuff. Food poisoning waiting to happen. I've only been there a couple times, but it's okay. I don't do the big deal about it. Ooh, what you get like from Taco Bell? All the running around I did. Or is that somebody else? Baking Club Chalupa? Not heard of that one. Whoop, nope, nope, nope. Yeah. I don't understand Panda Express either. It's gross. If I want Chinese food, I'll get good Chinese food. That's not good Chinese. That's
BB.
BB, apparently.
That's a big one.
That's a big one. Orange chicken. I don't remember what I had, but it was not good. It was like a one and done deal, like, nope, this sucks. I don't want to come back. We didn't. I'm really hungry. I had some apples and cookie butter earlier. Apples and cookie butter. Get off. Alright, this stuff. Pick it up. Get up. Get up. No, do not climb up there. Do not climb. Just grab it. Just grab it. How do you crouch? Okay. Stay crouched. Carry this stuff on your back. Alright, that's as good as it's gonna get. This is dangerous. I know, he's like, I can't reach. Got T-Rex arm. Cool. What's broken? I need to wear. That's this. I can offload. Gun turret. Put it down. Never coming back. Alright, where's my bike? I've got. Let's see. Yeah, there's like a. There's two in town. Actually, there's three. I've had two of them. I need food too. I'm hungry. Where the hell did my bike go? Better not have disintegrated because I left a lone dude. There it is. Is it really? What? Oh, no! No, 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 no! And chew, that's good. Damn barbecue. Ah, there's some. Sorry, there's a few Korean places. Alright, where? Where is it? Where is it? Oh, he's right there. The complete opposite way. Why was it telling me to go over here? Oh, because there's more. Oh, I love question stuff. Yummy. All right, so I gotta go around all that. Get back to this guy. Because it's got to be at least 60 kilograms. I've got more than 60. Hey. Hey. not really getting any. Mama's lap. That doesn't really help me. Not even near it yet. It wasn't good. I can get around. Maybe. Oh, this is a little on the scary and steep side. Maybe I couldn't get through here. There, bike.
Beginning scan. Scanning bridges ID. Fragile Express ID verified. Weapons detected.
Can't do anything in here. I haven't met this person. Yeah, I want to know what you ate. Damn it! They like very lightly and it just falls off.
Clear. Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges. Weapons restrictions lifted.
All right, I gotta get my bike. All right. I'm there. Okay. I gotta. Gotta make it all the way over there. Worst job I've done so far. Okay, what am I looking like now? Well, that's dangerous.
You may select partial delivery to submit required cargo currently in your possession and return with the remainder when convenient. Once the cargo submitted meets or exceeds requirements, you may designate the order complete at any time.
That's all he's getting. Alright, let's see him load it. Yeah, he's gonna misbehave regardless.
To get the goods out of there? That takes balls.
We all know you're misbehaving.
Well now, it's more than I asked for. Not bad.
I'm gonna get a C. Spidey Sophia. long way. Hey, I got an A. Look at that.
You know, those ruins you went to wouldn't be ruins if Fragile hadn't fucked us over. Bridges, too. All that talk of rebuilding the country, it's just stirring folks up. My girl would still be alive if it wasn't for you people. She was there. When the terrorists tried to take out Salaknot, she was already dead. Because of you.
I didn't do it.
He's wrong. She's in a shelter southeast of the ruins. Mind if I take over? If he's not coming outside, then it doesn't matter who he yells at over the wire. And I'm guessing he'll feel better taking it out on me.
Hey, Bridges. Fragile says my girl's alive. And I'm just supposed to believe her? After what she did? Hell no. You're gonna need to prove it. And there's only one way out. I'll give you something to take to this woman you found. She says it's hers. You bring her back here to me. Take this with you, too. It's a skeleton I made that improves stability and mobility. Threw together some of the parts I've got lying around.
Good.
Just so we're clear, I'm only giving it to you because I want to make abso-fucking-lutely sure you complete this delivery. If my girl's still alive, then when she sees what you're carrying, she'll want you to bring her here. You do right by me. I'll do right by you.
Good work. New order available. Please access delivery. The order's been posted. Take a look at the delivery terminal.
Yeah. I need to get home. Uncle Woman 96, huh? Oh, I need to get here. Wait, where's... I need to get over here. What's my... No. Stop. Need to get... I can't recharge my BB. Okay. God. I'll come back. I need to go definitely recharge. I'm falling apart in the... Right through their camp. I'm gonna die. go? All the way around. I'm gonna go over here.
Verifying ID. Clear. Weapons detected. All weapons lost in the departure. All clear.
It's supposed to have spray.
Sam Porter Bridges.
BB's better. Alma better. Trike's better. Better mod. Take a shower. Stop being so gross. You see.
EX grenade number 0.
Better viewer. So mean to each other. Yeah, I got new glasses. Hey. Watch your mouth. Like. Island. Some stuff to recycle, like this. This. I guess that's it.
Thank you for your continued support.
I love it when the oofs come from the game. Ready. Oh yeah, didn't he give me...
Thank you for your contribution.
Stop. I thought he was giving me another power skeleton. Maybe that's for the next one. Alright, I think we've got this. Is there anything else I can offload? Gotta go all the way back down. This guy. All the way down here.
Lifted.
stupid stuffage. This area sucks. Just throwing that out there.
Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked until departure. All clear. Welcome, Sam Porter Bridge.
Alright. Fragile cargo. Keys. Probably make it.
According to the junk dealer, the Chiral Hourglass is extremely fragile. And that kind of cargo is best carried by hand.
Really?
That's a little something from the junk dealer. Sam, that active skeleton is built for speed. It's designed to augment muscle movement, enabling you to travel faster. There's even a boost function if you really need to hustle. But it'll eat up battery about as fast as you eat up the ground. To think he made a thing like that out of junk. Talent like his shouldn't go to waste.
Whip it. Yep, I think I'm gonna have to run this one.
Order assigned.
Oh, go back and get it! Doofus? God. Stop putting it down! I have to hold it?
Weapons restrictions lifted.
Maybe I didn't want to carry it by hand. I wanted to throw it right on my bike. Great. I'm gonna like this one. Thank you. I don't have time to look at the sky. I've got to get this thing into the deep for the lights. Ooh, no, no. Disengage. Are we? Ouch. I actually like fighting them. Though I don't know if you're doing something. I don't know if you're supposed to be fighting them or not. I like it. I really want Taco Bell. Seize it. So are you supposed to, do they want you to fight the DTs or do they want you to avoid them? Yeah. And you just fight survival. Thank you.
Scanning bridges ID. Fragile express ID.
Pick that up.
Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked until departure. Cargo verified. Thank you.
Are you with Fragile Express? No. You're a Bridges porter, aren't you?
Yeah.
I'm not expecting a package. Oh, it's nothing dangerous, is it?
Yep.
Oh, my lord. I never thought I'd see this again. Let me have a closer look. Thank you. It's got a few nicks, but nothing that can be fixed. I still can't believe it survived.
What up, Nine? Wait, was it more than 50? Oh, no. Oh, I gotta be. I'll take. Oh, am I? Oh, I'm still working on it. Oh, I do have the door open. How's it going?
I'm on the one and only Chiral network now. That's wonderful. I'm happy to be a part of the UCA.
Hey, Hot Mess is still coming back. I have to have my unicorn skull. Have to. You thought it was hot and messy. Anti-BT handgun, huh? No, it was something that was in the works. Yeah, it's my new office. We don't use the guest bedroom, so the guest bed's just up against that wall. Got space, so it works. Want to call it that? Sure. No, I'm not good with words.
You'll drop by again, won't you?
Oh, person,
take me with you.
Oh God, please.
I have to see him again.
That is true.
I made this for him, you know.
Have privacy screened up over there by the window.
My mother and I barely escaped with our lives.
Yeah, because... Yeah.
I tried to find him afterwards.
Yet.
I did. I just
you
didn't
mod
know
across all streaming media for me. That is in your contract.
But that's not why I stopped. My mother never liked him. She made that pretty clear. But I didn't think she'd go as far as to lie. So when she said that he died, I believed her. And you heard that message. It's him. It's really him.
Really really don't want to have to hold your
I
hand the
should
whole way.
Never have given up. Deep down, I knew he was out there somewhere.
Hey, you would love to mod for Plague Store.
But I couldn't leave my mother all alone. So I tried to make my peace with it. Only I couldn't. Not even if I do wanted to. I was stuck in the past. Unable to move on.
He's like, well, are you coming or
not? Take me to him. I'm begging you. I'm ready to go. Right now, if you want. Just say you'll take me.
With me. Human delivery. She gonna be all wrapped up like a body too? Great. More BT. Delivering 50% or more condition.
That there is a handgun configured to fire hermetic rounds. Bullets loaded with your own blood. Should do some damage to any BTs you come across. The gun draws blood from your body or any bags on hand to fill its cartridges when in use. Length of the trigger pull determines the amount loaded into the next round. Longer pulls mean more blood and more potential damage to the BT on the receiving end. Just don't drain yourself dry by accident, okay?
That's cool. Do I have this or make it? Okay, I'm just gonna say I have it, and if not, I'll make it.
As you know, you'll be transporting a living human being for a change.
Ooh.
It goes without saying that any falls or heavy impacts sustained may result in injury to your client. So proceed
with
caution,
man.
Now more than ever.
Why do I have to carry her like that? I really don't want to. Your power skeleton, I do need to make one of them. Okay. Hold on. Why should. Okay, yeah, it shows it. I don't. Make me one. Do it. Oh. Okay, yeah, one. I've only got two. Gonna be packaged up now.
I'll hold the hourglass. I don't want it to break.
Why is this necessary? Why is this necessary?
Order
yeah.
Aside.
Oh, are you kidding? I'm gonna need a floating carrier, I think.
Let's get a move on.
Just gonna leave her there. Oh, this is stupid. It's all wriggly. Cargo menu. Thank you. Okay. Yeah, that's what I'm doing. I don't use it. Get that. That or that. Move to carrier. You. Carry on my back. Oh. Never mind. How heavy are you? Yeah. Oh, this sucks. I don't want to do that. On the carrier. Need that. I don't need that. Me? Fine. You will go on the carrier. Well, she's got a face and she's wiggly. I put her down and she wiggled around. This on back. Oh, this sucks. Okay, got it. She was on her side and she kind of wiggled around and sat up. Yeah, you get a face.
It's not
though.
Far from here.
I know think. Where it is.
Look for the turn. Wait, bubbles up and spread. That's how you can tell.
I see it.
It'll swallow you up if you're ready. It's bottomless.
You're the worst cargo, you talk.
For so, claim the folks who use these places to dispose of terrarium contaminated waste.
Oh. Hold on. Oh, everything stopped. Okay. Yeah, cam froze. My mouse froze. This hasn't happened in a while. Let's see. It's actually been going pretty well. What is it? I froze. Yeah. I will say, with this new setup, getting to different areas of my city is so much. So much. Oh, wow. This baby. Hit. We might be without Cam for the rest. Yep. Looking like it. I'm gonna try one more spot. Just not. This one doesn't do it, then. Yep, not looking like it's gonna happen. Yay, care. That's it. All right, sorry guys, no cam. It's not coming back. No way. But it's just, that's fine. Still got, oh. Okay. That was a major dip in frames there. Ready? I know. That's why I would never make it as a Plex stream.
And bodies too. If you don't have time to bond,
genius.
There's always the path.
Yeah. Hey, that is a good idea. Be like, oh man, y'all missed it. Well, I'm taking off my shirt. Now I'm taking off my pants. Oh, there goes a sock. There's another sock. Ha 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 ha. BB likes this song, which I'm probably gonna get muted, so this is hot. So we enjoy this now. This is all gonna be muted in the VOD. Yeah, and then you got a mod. It'll be fine.
Dry as my tears, I've grown dull.
Pretty much. I mean, I'll still be playing video games. Up for it, and your brain comes up with a lot more either better or depraved things, depending on who you are, than what someone else wrote. I seize it. It must be right there. You're almost there. It starts raining, then we're fucked. No, song, please come back. Song, I need you back. Nothing bad can happen while the song's playing. Making some bad money. Little girl, you're making my job so much harder than it needs to be. I'm just saying. Did something fall off? Oh, that's my container spray from earlier. Expensive mob, but worth it. To get to Mars. I've been here for a little while.
Beginning scan. Scanning bridges ID. Fragile Express ID.
I don't know what that is.
All weapons will be locked until departure. All clear. Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges.
Now y'all can't see me taking my food. here's your kid. Wait, is that...
Are you hurt?
Is that his kid, or...
Thanks,
lady,
Bridges.
Or...
I can't believe you're alive.
That's my line, silly.
I thought you were dead.
My mom told me you were.
I kept it close, always. But after the attack, it stopped working. I thought about fixing it, getting the sand flowing again. But it felt too much like moving on, like forgetting you.
Well, now we can both move on. Together, you and me, if you're ready.
Of course.
The man I knew. Little Peter Junk. He fixed the things, made them like new again. Picking up the pieces and making the most of them. That's what I do best too.
Delivering a... this is true.
This is one
very
piece.
True.
We don't need...
She broke.
The only time that matters is the time I spend with you. So let's count the moments ourselves together.
They're
I'm asking you to
accent.
Marry me, dummy.
Okay, so they're not kid. I thought they were.
I will.
I thought she was his kid.
I do. Yes.
One other thing.
What?
Don't hate mom, please.
Why does she have such a strong accent and her mom doesn't?
Tell her this is what we want. Help her to understand and accept it. Because she needs us and I need her.
Yeah, all right. I guess so.
I'm pretty good at patching things up.
Or at least she did in the little videos he had. Yay, we got her. I'm a people mover. No, I never watched that show.
Sorry, I was such an asshole. I treated you and Fragile like shit. I'm gonna try and make a fresh start with my girl. And though I can't do half of what you people do out there every day, I'm ready to pull my weight. If you need anything fixed, I'm your man. The UCA can count on me.
If you say so.
It'll take some getting used to, but it's past time. We will join the UCA's network. I won't let you down.
Yeah, you've told us how you were a creeper.
We'll never forget you. Thank you.
I like that. I want that to happen every time I give a thumbs up. Gee, she might have been. Oh, sideways in the door. Creepy. It's beyond me.
Sam, that whole region is connected to the Cairo network now. Head for the next area.
Okay.
To connect South Knot City, you'll need to make a delivery from Lake Knot City.
Huh? Not sure I follow. Marty. Why not just get
them on
the network?
About Toady?
Let them print what they need.
Because you can't print everything. You do know that, right? Food, medicine, organic compounds, that blood of yours that's proven so effective against BTs. None of that can be sent by the network, only the old-fashioned way. The people of South Knot have been struggling ever since the last attack. Now, if they're to survive, they'll need all the supplies Lake Knot can spare. Head back there and pick up the order. By the way, sometimes you might find yourself traveling home empty-handed, right? Wasted trip, I say. Make the most out of it by making sure you've always got an order on your back. For instance, one just came in from the junk dealer. A joint request from him and the Cairo artist, looks like. I think it'd be in everyone's best interest if you took it on. Check the terminal for details.
Heads up, Sam. I'm detecting abnormal Cairo levels to the north of South Knot City. The numbers indicate heavy timefall in the area. It appears to be some kind of storm, but nothing like anything I've ever seen before. Though, truth be told, I can't actually see it, either. The storm should be right outside my lab, but with the baby, I'm in no position to investigate. Doesn't seem to have done any real damage yet, but would you mind looking into it for me? Just be sure to keep your distance, alright?
Bring a pizza? Yay. Fun stuff.
You can use those little darlings to stun your enemies and give yourself some breathing room. Just equip and toss. They'll trigger on contact. They deliver a shock that should incapacitate.
Okay.
Living only, though.
I don't want. Well, alrighty, Nine. Well, thank you for hanging out. No, it's not. Don't put terrible ideas in their heads. Freddy, no. Neither of those. Only Tuesdays. Oh. Time. I thought y'all were wanting to go to a free con. Okay, I don't feel like this is. Yeah. That's what y'all talked about one time, anyway. And y'all didn't go.
Thank you.
Okay, was that it then? I know y'all were talking about one. Really? All the way up here? Told us all about it. Run. This little boy, what you eating some bridge over there. That bridge does not go as far as I need it to go. Film director, I'm not going.
Still got it.
Hasn't gone. Hi. Jesus.
Beginning scan. Scan of the bridges ID. Verifying ID.
Hi, buddy. No, we're not opening the window right now.
Cargo verified. Thank you.
no window. Can't see anything out of it anyway.
Hmm.
Yeah. This the road. But very sleepy. I've always looked at the desk. The old milk. Ah. Like this time. I am not back on the. That away. I drink oat milk. Academia milk. That's not expensive. Maybe it is, maybe it isn't. Damia. Now, I specifically keep oat milk stocked. Like, two jugs always. Which way do I go? I know, I could just look at my... some cereal now. I rarely eat cereal. How far are we? Oh, how far? It's a tricycle. It's more stable than he is. Yeah.
Oh my god, that scared the shit out of me.
I thought that was a big new thing coming after me. He hasn't. He hasn't talked about it. I don't know, I might go eat some more apples and cookie butter after this. I'm hungry. Your title is Serial Lord. Never. It's in your contract. You're the one that signed it. You are.
Keep on keeping on. All clear. Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges.
Hey, one of my bikes.
The people down in South Nut City have had to suffer through a lot of terrorist attacks lately. They've not been receiving supplies regularly either. No one's starving, not yet, but a sense of unease is spreading across the city. We need you to bring them as much as you can of whatever you can. Food, oxytocin, the essentials. You'll also be carrying seeds, earthworm and insect protein paste, organic chemicals, and anti-VT weapons laced with your blood. None of which can be sent via a Cairo printer. A delivery will remind the citizens they're connected to the rest of the country. It will give them hope. And if you can get them connected to the Cairo network, all the better. Something's been nagging at me, though. Fragile checked in a little while ago, saying that due to some instability with the beach, she was having trouble making jumps. Until things settle down, she won't be able to help you out. Fragile's at the distro center south of Lake Knot if you want to hear the rest of the story. I marked a location on your map. Be sure to take a look. By the way, chiral density appears to be increasing across the board. We're currently looking into what kind of impact this might have on Cupid functionality. No need for you to worry about all that, though. Just keep on doing what you do best, huh?
Oh, look at all those hazards. Side. Hey, sup, buddy? Go potty? Sure. Okay, that was a yeah. Alright, so I'm not gonna start that quite yet. I'm gonna go hang out in a private room. Yeah. Alright. Be right back. Gotta take Cyboy outside. He's whining at me. Cyboy, are you being a big old crybaby? Yep, just me and Brad. Commercial time, yeah.
Blood collection complete. Thank you for your generosity.
Alright, so... I can watch him do whatever. Well, I'm just gonna leave it up since, camera's not here, but yeah, I'll be back in. Alrighty, I'm back. How's it going, Zach? What's going on? I've never noticed that ottoman before. Take a shower. Yeah, he is a good looking dude. Okay. I'll just put on the glasses. You watched a very good-looking dude take a shower. Got handprints all over him. Alright, let's go.
About the mess. I got caught in the rain. Oops. Didn't mean to give you a shower. I tried waiting it out, but when I checked the time. I'm sorry. I should have come sooner.
No, we didn't get this. Did we? Eh, that's what I thought. Nice ride. I don't know whose it is. Still do this. Yeah. Oh boy. Alright. Power skeleton. What don't we need? Okay, we don't need two. I don't even use those. Are you out, Toten? Thank you for hanging out. Okay. Good. So far to go.
Unable to process order. Unable to process order. Please stand by until the problem can be rectified.
Oh, hi. Sam, Bridges, I presume? Sorry about that. The system seems to be on the fritz. One of the packages wasn't processed properly and got left out of the order.
It's a bomb.
It says here the client is fragile herself. Someone double-tagged it so the system couldn't tell whether it was for Fragile Express or Bridges. Anywho, really sorry for the holdup, and, careful. The contents are fragile.
It is. Okay.
Belly a bomb. Very sus. Thank you. For Norman. All right, I'm going to rearrange everything. Or not. Yes, it is. Most of it is for this stupid trip. Luck getting up here. I mean, yeah, I know they can climb it, but I'll be long gone by the time they do. Okay. Making sure I can still follow the far away is that? Okay. No, I didn't actually look to see. South Knot? Is that where we're? Okay. Road ends there, and then there you just get it. Yeah. So hopefully everyone had a good Wednesday. I love test tomorrow? Ew, gross.
Okay, there you go, speed demon.
This road just kind of dead ends. Heck, why are you being so hateful? Some chiral stuff. Let's see. We're about halfway. Okay, this is where it gets kind of weird. Easiest way there. Okay, this is the road that I took. Text just. I wonder if I could just ride this all the way around here. I want to try that.
Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked until departure. Cargo verified. Weapons restrictions lifted.
Yeah. cracks, huh? Climb this mountain. Am I going the right way? I am. Hey, I think I see a red by the water there. Yep. That's a much easier way. This is how the pros do it. Oh, I made all the cargo mad. Pros go over the rocks, not through them. I'm stuck on top of a rock. There we go. See, all better. Perfectly fine. Yeah, I was trying to and it didn't. Okay, so all the way down here and at the bridge. Actually, I don't know. We'll get there. I say that as it starts to rain. Certainly hope so. Cargo, you're fine. Okay. How am I looking? All right, if I can get the cosplayer. I'll be somewhere. Yeah, I got here before. And I wasn't supposed to be here yet. Waterfall. Okay, so I just need to go this way. Please. Almost by a cosplayer, whoever that is. Whoops. I feel like okay. Reading all this wrong. Come on. Okay. Oh, not like that. You're You're a comedy. Yeah, I am pro. Here's where I wanted to be. I am stuck on the rock. Whip. Alright. Hold on, hold on, hold on. Yeah, see? 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 Perfectly fine. Going the right way? Yes, I'm going the right way. Perfectly fine. You go that way. Climb the mountain bike. Right. Yes. Hey, I got this. Oh, I did. A lot harder than it looks. Okay, am I going the right way? Yes. See? See, we're going the right way. It's perfect. It's perfect. See? We're back on Mars. Everybody loves Mars. Contributed to that, so no, I'm not going. Okay, yep, this is where it gets all skeety. BT country. That's a cliff. Yeah, that is covered in BTs. Yeah, I'll show you. BTs everywhere. Look at all these BTs. BTs to the left, BTs to the right, BTs behind us, in front of us, surrounded by BTs. I don't know where I'm going. BTs. Stranding.
Says here the client is fragile herself. Careful, the contents are fragile.
What? What? What just happened? Oh. Okay. At least it put it here. What exploded? Small thermonuclear weapon. Who said it was a bomb? It's supposed to be here. I'll leave that outside. Wait. Wait, goddamn. Yep, that's getting left outside. You're staying there. I'm going inside because I've already made it here. I'm not going all the way back. Fucking joking. Hold on. I dropped the bomb. Still exploded. My bike's not gonna make it there. I thought she was here at South whatever. Comes to get me, I'm gonna let him have it. Okay, where does this? Yeah, but I can't leave the packet. I can't get to a garage. The closest facility is the one I'm supposed to go to. Yeah, so I see. Should be okay in. I was supposed to take the surprise package for this other facility. I'm doing the thing angrily. Feeling a beep pop up. Okay. I'm about to be on a small path. Thank you. actually that it take as long as I thought it would. Underwear.
So, here's stuff you brought. Motor and a pouch.
They're not like our usual supplies. New designs, like you heard.
To think a junk dealer made this. Heard he was a pro, but even so, it's impressive work. I'll notify HQ and try to expedite evaluations.
Just got the evaluation results from the people at the distro center for those prototypes you dropped off. Looks like both caught their eye. The motor, for one, was impressive. They really couldn't believe it was made from scrap. It can be fitted to a modified truck and be ready to go in no time. They contracted the junk dealer straight away and got it added to the list of supplies that can be fabricated. They had good things to say about the pouch, too. Contract has already been made, and you'll find the pouch in your private room. If you want to customize your backpack, you'll need to drop by one anyway. Anyway, I hope you appreciate what those two did for you, and give this new gear a try.
Good work. New order available. Please access delivery terminal for further information.
Now what about this bomb that I've got? Going? Hit delivery? I'll take it. I gotta go back that way anyway, but... No, no, no. Okay. Yes. Yes. Stupid looking. I'm not leaving right away. Big old truck.
Order assigned.
Well, let's see what they're talking about.
Ouch.
Yeah.
Oh, hi. Sam Bridges, I presume?
Says here the client is fragile herself. Careful. The contents are fragile.
Wrong.
Fragile. Son of a bitch, it was him.
What are you talking about?
The package I picked up for you, the one from Lake Knot.
Hold on, I wasn't expecting any package.
He said Fragile herself was the client. The system was down, so some Bridges delivery guy had to hand it over in person.
Who?
Look, the point is, it was Higgs.
Come on, I need to see it now.
Backpack.
It's a nuke! Not again. The bastards can do this to me again.
Oh yeah, I know.
Started.
I've blown up twice.
You only have one option. Sam, you've got to get rid of it. Take it down to the crater next to South Knot. It's a tar pit. Damn near bottomless. If we chuck it in there, we just might have a chance.
Great. I guess we'll do this and call it a day. Of course.
All right, Sam. I've added the location of the crater lake to your map. Get the nuke there ASAP and dispose of it.
So happy I have a truck now. You've seen Boom twice. Okay, so where are we going?
Weapons restrictions lifted.
A lot of booms to come.
Scanning bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear. Weapons detected.
Got a booms. Jump. Okay, I can jump. Where is it exactly? Okay. Yeah, it looks very beetle-y. You fall in that hole? I've almost fallen in. Okay.
goddamn nuke.
Bang. Okay, so I gotta carry it in my hand. It's not very good. Words written.
Jesus, that was close. You saved the city and everyone in it. I love a lot more than I ever did.
Maybe there's no way of saving Middle Knot. But South Knot's still here. Because of me. And you.
By the time I realized what Higgs was planning, the nuke was already at the city gates. I followed the delivery truck and somehow managed to carry the bomb to safety. But Higgs had been on to me from the start. He caught me red-handed outside the gates, nuke still cradled in my arms like a child. So, as punishment, he strips me down to nothing. And then he makes it rain.
Listen up, Fragile. I got a proposition for you. Do you want to live out your days as damaged goods? Or would you rather take damage for the goods?
Get to the point.
All right. If all you want is to save yourself, you just have to jump. However, if you want to see this altruistic streak of yours through, then you'll have to carry my nuke to the bottomless pit and toss it in. Oh, sure, you'll be the city's savior. But you will have to walk naked through Timefall to do it. Trade a lot of your time for a little bit of the city's? Hell, seems like a fair exchange to me.
Is I don't much care for my face. That's why I hide it.
You. Ooh, you just love yours, don't you? I bet Daddy was real proud. Oh.
You.
Now don't worry. I won't mess it up. See, I want your face to be a kind of testament.
Why did you do it? Why did you betray me?
Because I found someone who completes me. Someone who doesn't need me to wear a mask. Oh. Word to the wise. Even if you do save South Knot, you'll always be the nut job who blew up Middle Knot. Oh, and that pretty face of yours will always be remembered as the face of a terrorist. They'll never stop hunting you. Believe me, I know. Well, they can slap a sticker on you, but you're still gonna break in transit. Oh. So, what's it gonna be?
I'll take the damage and the goods. I don't break that easy.
Well, good luck with that.
I'll take the damage and the goods. I don't break that easy. Because I'm fragile, but I'm not that fragile.
Right? Yeah.
Well, there it is. You are a goddamn hero. He did the right thing. This belongs to you.
I'm no hero, Sam. That choice I made, I've regretted it ever since. All I had to do was jump. And I could have saved myself.
But instead, you saved a city. And more than that, you gave people hope.
Well, now there's only one person left for me to save. I'm gonna make Heeks regret he ever crossed me.
By killing him?
Can't. He's way more powerful now than he was before. But you could take him. You could. But promise me. Promise me you'll leave him alive. There's something I want to ask him to his face.
I didn't think you were capable of torture.
I am now. And I want to know why he betrayed me. Do you want it?
Anchor around. Light grip.
Sam, don't forget about the supply run to South Knot City.
Don't spit it out when she's gone.
Outstanding, Sam. Now let's get your cargo to South Knot City and put those people on the network.
Alright. Oh, that's not one. Alright, so we're on. Okay. Okay, there. Because apparently you can't save in your car. Alright, I'm gonna save and call it quits. Bam save. Alright, everybody. Thank you all so much for hanging out tonight. This was actually a lot of fun. Wasn't sure. I was. Yeah. Yeah, thank you all so much for hanging out. Great. Then.